Having been rich as I was, I will be joined in the church as the Lord for hard times. I will press on my heart and give you the power of Jesus. But I have made it to see my thoughts and my words and what I have done, what I have made to do. For my own fault, for my own fault, for my own sin is fault. Therefore I ask that you may be able to work in all the ages of sins. And you will have all the ages of sins for the Lord of the world. The Almighty God of the rest of the last, for you was our sins and you was for the last of the time.
Amen.
Most humble of my recorders, for charity against not only the beginning of our ancestors, but also the end of our sufferings. We give you the hopes that in the sign of charity, this is the greatest of all. Any brothers and sisters, the body of the community of your works, in the kingdom of the heaven, the state of the Father's blessings, and any of the spirit of our sufferings, any part of the sins of all that's been given, and its loss of the mother, and at last we may be church in the kingdom of heaven, the image of all the words of our eyes of the evening. May you be the star of all that's been given, and his, in order to serve and discover God's goodness in all things.
Guide us in pardon, that we may see God in all things.
Let us shed the sun of the vision of God's been from all the human people of precious, that may the beginning of the world be seen by God for the Lord of the Father.
Pray in the pardon, that other may be in what he grows, faithfully in God's goodness.
By your pardon, you say, Father, that is what is the way of God, that is the beginning of the Lord of the Father. Say, Father, we pray this all in the name of the Lord, who is 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 The disciples may be comforted what the matter of the Lord of the Holies, and how they have done the obedience to the bread of the Lord. While the Lord was speaking about the obedience, Jesus himself stood in their midst and said to them, "Peace to you." In their coming to the Father, they thought they were seeing the Moses. He said to them, "Why are you disturbed? Why do you search ideas across your mind? Look at my hands and my feet. It is really hard. Touch me and see that a horse does not have flesh and bones as I do." As he said this, he showed them his hands and feet. He was still incredulous, for sheer joy and wonder. So he said to them, "Have you anything here to eat?" They gave him a piece of good piece, which he took and ate in the baskets. Then he said to them, "Recall those words we spoke to you when I was with you. Everything written about me, the law of Moses and the fathers and sons have to be fulfilled." Then he opened their minds and their understanding of the scriptures. He said to them, "That the Messiah must suffer and rise from the dead on the third day. In his name, penance for the remission of sins is to be preached to all the nations, beginning at Jerusalem. You are the witnesses of all this." The gospel of the Lord.
Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ.
I remember one of the three things that are living with and even in the very children, I will go home to be happy with someone else. I mean, in the name, in his name, penance for the remission of sins is to be preached to the nations beginning at Jerusalem. See, bilang isang tao na ang pagliwag natin na pagpapakita ng mahal na Maria sa dalawang para sa Ama o Diba for the remission of sins na hindi naman natin ang mensahe ng mahal na ng Panginoon. Isa ito, yung pagpapahayag sa pagpapahayag ng uli ng mga kasalanan na hindi po malayo sa isipan sa pagpapahayag ng mga kasalanan ng kasalanan. May maras na kalinan sa Jesus. Bahagin po imparata. Cristo è la parola, ci può immaginare la nostra presenza. La battaglia è nata uno spagno nella rossa. Ha diventato un uomo. Vuoi diventare un presto a quello che ti ricordi, a quello che non fa la mia vita. È vai davanti al mio e un po' così io un po' quello che pesca un po' si arriva a una sala di casa e dice spirito non fa che spirito di grado non fa che spirito di grado spirito di grado una prova di grado e si parla di una prova di grado una prova di grado infatti la mia vita non è una prova.
Gracias.
Evangelio sa kaluluwa niya, hindi niya nakinakalang pag-usapan. Ikaw, na narinig sa buhay niyo ito, hindi ka pa mag-usapan. Kasi hindi ka pa mag-usapan. May buhay pa pa. May buhay pa pa sa pamilya. Kapag sakali mo, ispulit ko, wala ka na lang. Wala na ko. Kaya, promise. Ikaw ka promise, hindi may kita. Yung puso mo, yung tropa, ayaw pa. Bakit? Kasi, kaya pa, ay may bakit na lang ko, yung puso niya. Yung puso niya, yung hiyo. Dahil isa rin sa amin. Ang bagay na lang. Pero sa Espiritu, wala kang bagay. Wala kang bagay. Kaya wala kang bagay na doon. Kaya yung sinabi ng Espiritu ng Yesus na doon, hindi ako boss. Hindi ako mundo. Hindi ako mundo. Ako ay hindi ako mundo. Ako ang gusto ko rin ang buha. Bahagin yung ako sa ay makikapagalaman. Kaya po kung pagkita ko rin sa ipapin ko. Sa mga pagkawa ko rin sa
Thank you.
Blessed be God, who heals us in Christ.